Now, continuing with the public speaking course, and this is the touch point today from the public speaking course. Very important on to in how to deal with stress as a public speaker or any person that's going to go to an event or a venue and you're going to have a conversation with somebody. Make sure that your emotional tank is full, because whatever you do, whether it's good or bad, it's going to drain you emotionally. And you need to keep your emotional tank full. You're not necessarily going to fill it on the morning, I can assure you. I did a talk a couple of days ago and I was full of, well, I was excited. I could feel the vibe in the room. Connecting with the people was fantastic. And then I had to do the talk. And immediately I could just feel myself draining emotionally. Because whatever happens, whether it's good or bad, you need emotional energy to handle it. So if you're going to a wedding or you're going to a funeral, it's going to use emotional energy. So make sure you're full for that. Then you know your speech or what you're going to say to somebody and you write it down. Now this is going to be to somebody who's hiring you for the day, the person who is hosting the moment. Very, very important. And that is to reduce your stress, know your contact person on the day. You need to know them. A, what they look like, what their name is, because many times I have it on an email or I'll have it on a message. My phone might be flat. I might leave it in the car and I walk into the venue and I go, So you need to know them by name and hopefully by face if you can. And then when you do that, it's going to release the stress that you're going to have on the day. Because they are the ones that you are going to go find and they will accommodate you. They'll say, do you want some coffee? And it's very important, which we will be talking about a little bit further on in the course, is they will have a certain agenda for you. And you want to find them and you want to know what's happening for the day. But you need to know your contact person on the day. And you need to get to them very quickly. If it's going to be a restaurant that you're going to and you're speaking to somebody privately, you want to know the restaurant, you want to know who is in charge for the day, and you want to know your waiter. Because if you're sitting down with somebody and something goes wrong, you want a contact person to fix it as quick as possible, because especially if you are the conversation initiator, you might be held responsible for that. So you want to be able to solve it should there be any hindrances or any mess ups along the way. So to deal with stress, one of the ways when you're doing public speaking is know your contact person for that day. Story does continue.
The power of his dream brings you here. His man, Sean Carlard.